village in Nagaland's Mon district is witnessing a mad rush of diamond hunters on a mix of private and community-owned land. This place is known for coal, but after a villager stumbled upon a glittering stone while farming 2 days ago, locals of Wancheng were digging all over in search of the precious stones. The district administration is still trying to figure out if they are indeed diamonds or merely glittering stones like quartz, sparking off a comedy of errors. A team from the state's geology and mining department would also be visiting the site next week to conduct an investigation and check if these crystal-like stones are actually diamonds.